under attack.
Our job is to find the terrorists.
Everybody is a suspect.
You know him. He's not into politics. His family, his work, his football. That's Patrick's life.
He made it to the finals.
Would you be loved?
And even the innocent.
How do I look?
Not bad.
Live in fear.
Let him go! Oh, let him go! Why are you taking him?
Precious!
Patrick!
Where were you then?
But when denied justice...
What kind of man does these things to a woman?
Your only choice...
He didn't hurt him. Let him go.
Daddy!
I will make this right.
...is to fight for it.
I needed to look her in the eyes and say, I have tried to change these things.
Are you ready to die?
And to change these things.
Are you ready to die?
Yes, Commander!
Yes, Commander!
Yes, Commander!
We would fight back.
Do you know where we went? Who we met? When did these come in?
This is the biggest terrorist attack to date.
Patrick Chumuso is not a terrorist.
He's heading west.
I was punished for nothing, so let it be for something now.
I can help you, Precious. You had a good life. Now you've thrown it all away.
Every road in every direction.
I may never see my children again.
No.
But when they speak of their father, they will say he was a man who stood up for what was right. What will your children say about you?